New on the crime tracker tonight, the Marlboro County Sheriff's Office says this man right here shot at another man during an argument. Michael Goodman faces one count of attempted murder. Authorities say the shooting happened this past Sunday on Betsy Street north of Bennettsville. Deputies say that both men shot at each other but didn't say if anyone was hit. The sheriff's office does expect to make more arrests in this case.